let's assume that maybe I've got my opponent down. I start pushing his arm away. I get here. When we get to this position, a lot of times what's going to happen is that my opponent is, all I have is this. I don't have like his arm all the way to the side. But what happens is the opponent might like grip his hands together, and he might start going and basically pushing, and then he gets his head out, and he just passes this way. Okay? So to stop that, if I'm already here with the triangle choke, and he grips his hands together, I want to make sure that I grab here, and then as he starts to do that, go ahead, okay? What I'm going to do, eventually, he's actually going to also start to pull his head away. So go back. He starts to kind of pull his head away from me, like not up, but almost like away, like he's trying to pull out of it. Like, it's tough to explain. He's kind of pulling all the way that way. As he starts to do that, I'm going to start to go around the back of his head, and I'm going to hook here. And hold on. I know I get this a lot, but it's just a matter of remembering. So he starts pulling away from me. So as he starts doing that, my leg, I can even grab it if I want. Start pulling away a little bit. I can go here, and that keeps him from going backwards. Okay? And then I grip. Let me get somebody else. Maybe even the other side, possibly. So, say we're here. Going for the triangle choke, and the opponent basically starts pulling away from it. He gets his arms here, he starts pulling away from the choke. As his head starts going away, my arm's gonna go here, my knee's gonna go to the floor. Okay, now I don't wanna like try to turn my stomach and do like this, because see how this is all awkward looking? I'll get here and I'll try to just tip him this way if he's really putting his head down like that. Okay? Once again, we're here. Just start off with your regular triangle choke. You're here, okay? I don't really worry too much about the triangle choke, but start off one side, okay? Make sure that if the opponent's here, you're gripping. Like, imagine you're trying to pull it across for a triangle choke, okay? Well, he starts pulling his head away. As he starts to do that, you can basically kind of, I would say a good thing to do is to kind of push his head to this side and let your leg go here. Put your knee on the floor. Okay? Now, like I said, don't turn and face the ground. What's going to happen is you're going to try to do this, and his arm's just going to get away from you. And it's just going to be awkward. So get here and grab the shoulder, throw the leg over, and start to sort of tip him this way with your knee. Okay?